was on the tour last night. Stuff to this.
Hi guys, welcome to this suicide room. This is Scotty's room. Scotty used to be a bartender here at the Washoe Club. Scotty lived in this room by himself for 11 years. In 1982, Scotty shot and killed himself in this room. The reason why he killed himself is because he had a 14-year-old boy that was playing in Silver City, which is 3 miles down. makes this ghost special is it was there in a split second, it was gone because she took several pictures and it was there and gone in a split second. Also, what makes it significant is that she took a picture of her daughter, and her daughter was lined up right top dead center in the picture, which means she was taking a picture of the daughter, not paying attention to anything else, and it was behind her. Right, you ready to see this? She looks like a lady in a wedding gown and a veil. And then she's very symmetrical, which means she's not disfigured, which means it's most likely paranormal. Alright, I'm going to show you the daughter first, and then I'll pull it up and you'll see the ghost. There's the daughter. She's standing right there. See the daughter. She's stopped dead center right into the future. Alright, you ready to go? See Annabelle. She's 149 years old. Last thing you see Annabelle, probably it was going to be
she has a catastrophe, so it's taking her for Christ's sake.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Maybe see
hide. I believe that could have been there.
That's so weird. Yeah, it's been 3 years since we did this. He's still there.